for my colleagues who have showed up to Congress with the urgency to make change. And I think about my sisters, Alexandria and Rashida and Ayana. All of us know that the agenda that we have in ending homelessness or pushing for the Green New Deal or creating a federal jobs guarantee program or canceling out student debt, these are the kind of policies that the majority of this country believes in. And so not only are we being attacked because of the identities we represent, but we're also being attacked because we are championing policies that really resonate with the American people, and that is the bigger threat.